Hi guys, got my Wi-Fi microscope plugged into my PC directly, so it's actually running on USB mode rather than Wi-Fi mode. We're currently looking at a shield bug and I'm recording it using OBS, which is what I use for live broadcast, or whatever you want to call it, and recording screen activity. So I'm just having a look, see what sort of resolution I get. It's supposed to be lower resolution when it's directly plugged in on USB like this. I'll just try adjusting the focus a bit. I think that's as good as I'm going to get. So we'll just have a little look around the bug. Oh, I'm also using a throat microphone. In other words, one that I've got tucked into my throat. And I've had to boost the volume significantly. So I may actually be too loud now. See if we can get a bit closer. Now I'm going to flick it over on its back so we can have a look underneath. I'm trying to look at its eyes at the moment. That's the bit I'm trying to focus on. Just going to alter the focus a bit more. That doesn't help at all. Okay, well, that's its antenna, nice and focused. Nice and sharp on the legs. And the head. Right, I'm just going to try closer still. think that's about as good as I'm going to get. So that'll do. Yep, that'll do. Thanks for watching. You'll find more information down in the video description. You might like to watch that video up there. And you might like to subscribe over there.